of bias against women. Without delay, I want to enter to my topic. The term bias against women means any act of gender-based violence that results in or likely to result in physical, sexual or psychological harm or suffering to women. It is violence by the sexual harassment, born life, biting unwanted, by speaking unpleasant words, by beating, blaming, insulting or rapping by her or naming her as a witch. It is also an issue that not only affects the women, but also their children. Children growing up with violence can have the profound impact on the child. Violence, it affects the confidence to the people. It has the fear in his mind. And also it has the violence on the people. Their freedom is challenged. Mostly, women are the victim who covers the half of the earth and the heaven in absence of their full and strong participation. The nation can be developed. Thank you.
Rambo. पहिला यसलाई त्यसलाई अन माथि नै गर न यसलाई माथि गर यसरी यसरी चेक गर्ने
धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद सन्देश सापकोटालाई. सुषमा, तिम्रो बाल्यकालको जीवन कसरी बित्यो?
कसरी बित्नु नि, साह्रैमा पहाड थियो के अरे, यस्तै उकाली ओह्राली.